Welcome back to our third edition of Inside the Gotzpen, a Minnesota Daily Sports video series where we try to take you inside the sports scene on the University of Minnesota campus. I'm Daily Sports Editor Ben Goetz, and tonight we're going to talk about the shot heard around Williams Arena and the player who made that shot. Redshirt senior guard Rachel Banham made a late three-point shot at the buzzer Monday night to defeat the Iowa Hawkeyes 78-76. It was the Gophers' eighth win in their last nine games, but it also completed a dominating stretch of play for Banham. She scored an NCAA record 60 points last Sunday against Northwestern, followed it up with a 32-point performance Thursday against the Nebraska Cornhuskers, and then scored 35, including the game winner, against Iowa. Banham is now only 79 points away from tying the Big Ten record for career points. She already owns the Minnesota record, surpassing Lindsey Whalen earlier this year. The Gophers have only four games left in their schedule and will need Banham to keep dominating in order to make a late push at the NCAA tournament. Incredibly, the guard has never made an NCAA tournament in her career because she was injured when the team had a trip to the dance last year. The Gophers' last home game is February 24th against Ohio State, which may be the last chance many fans get to see Rachel Banham at Williams Arena until a banner is inevitably unfurled bearing her name. But Minnesota fans won't be the only people who recognize Banham for her accomplishments. NBA superstar Kobe Bryant tweeted at her following her 60-point performance against Northwestern, and then tweeted at her again on Monday night after her late buzzer beater. Bryant said, "Clutch at Rachel Banham 15. Not many players can side fade, especially when making a game winner. Hashtag Mamba Blood. I believe that's what we call in the sports business as real recognizing real." For Inside the Gotzpen, this is Ben Goetz, signing off.